Welcome back. It's Zahrina Robertson here, your personal branding photographer, strategist, author, and speaker. Now, today's video is all about reflection. You know, we've both gone through a journey together, and it's been, you know, maybe it's been a bit emotional. It's been revealing. And I think that's really crucial because, you know, in an onion, we've got many layers, and we need to peel those layers away of the onion. Because until we get to that or that purpose, we can only find out our authenticity. So our authenticity needs to be, you know, created through our imagery and our brand that connects vitally important to our ideal client. What's important that the videos that we've gone through in this journey together, we've covered authentic connection, the understanding of your color and imagery and the way that you're coming across as a personal brand, you know, lifestyle brand, somebody who's working with, technology, you're online or you're offline. Are you a, multi-level marketing style of person, a brand? Are you an online marketer? You know, are you selling a dream? Are you selling a promise? What are you selling? What is your offer? And that's what personal branding is. It's about curating that in messaging, so that you are congruent with your marketplace and your marketplace feels congruent with you. And that's what this is all about. And what you've gone through is being your personal brand and, you know, reflecting on that and in doing exercises with your friends and family to get to an understanding of your core values. And your core values are really important about your personal brand. But I'm so glad that you've joined me on this journey, because teaching you and you doing your exercises and just helping in reflection about your brand is going to help you move further towards, you know, refining your branding and your messaging, so that you are actually going to be able to be more concise in your communication to who you deal with, and faster. And isn't that what we want? We want to be a lot more clearer and conveying that certainty. And without that, we don't have a brand. So what I want to do is be able to help you further. And of course I'm going to help you further, because that's what I do. And I want to share with you my book. And this book is all about magnetic branding. And it's about the in-depth storytelling and a lot of exercises and case studies and interviews. And it's all about understanding your branding and what that means in regards to your personality archetype. You know, go through fashion here and understanding, you know, what does it look like? And, you know, working with you as a personal brand, I wanted to create a book that was a legacy piece. It's 500 grams of goodness. It's really heavy. It's actually heavier than a cappuccino too. And I wanted to share with you so you could go through a journey that was similar to mine. Because when I had to create my personal brand, I had to do this all myself. I had no one teaching me. I just went from intuition and gut feeling with my marketing and my corporate background. I really thought this is the way to do it. But this is what's come out of it. It's been, you know, a journey. And this book helps you go through that. But I'm going to go through to the start, you know, the branding archetypes, ego souls. You know, are you the self type? And it really helps you understand if you're the rebel, the lover, and your brand. You know, we touched on this. We touched on that in some of the videos that we did about some of these archetypes. You know, it's really important to understand what your archetype could look like, what it's all about, your attributes, your positivities, and your negativities, you know, so that you can help understand and have a better brand that sings the praises of you. So I go through all that in the book, and it's really crucial that you come along that journey with me in hardcover copy, or the digital version. One of the two will be available for you. But I really want to share with you that this is really very special and very close to my heart, because it actually goes through a lot of detail that's a little bit more, or can help you with those videos more, a little bit more than those videos I've taught you as well. So this is the golden nugget. I really love you to get this. It's called Magnetic Branding, the Complete Guide for a Brand that Attracts. And I know, I guarantee that you'll get a lot out of it. And it's only $37. So why not? It's a yes. And you know, grab your copy down below, and I'd love to deliver this to you, because I know that the feedback I've had already, it's selling in bookstores all over Australia and internationally, and I really would love to hear your feedback on this as well, because I want to be part of your journey. I want to help you, and if the more I can help you, the better life will be. So call me, Skype me, actually, no, maybe even the Facebook group will be organizing that as well, so that we can actually, you know, work with everybody else about their brand and their messaging. So come on the journey with me. Grab this magnetic branding book. It's Utopia. Thank you. Talk to you soon. Bye.